Hello everybody, in this video I will introduce you what we will do this week. You already know many things indeed. You know how to develop an application on the iOS, you know how to handle views and view controllers, you know how to manipulate delegation, to handle various types of terminal, you do know how to do geolocation, maps, use camera and photo album, directory, localization in terms of language, you know how to use sensors, accelerometer, gyroscopes, etc., etc. You know how to handle touch and multi-touch, you know how to perform sounds and video, you know how to use network, you know how to use ZeroConf network, and you know how to handle preferences and persistent data. This week is a bonus week. And we could rest a little bit. So there are less videos this week, just a bigger size. And we are focusing on what I will call funny stuff. First one is authentication, possibly biometrics, for in-app purposes. So you can use either the keyboard or the Touch ID or maybe the face recognition. When I'm recording these videos, I don't know if the face recognition will be supported by Apple, but there are lots of rumors that tell it will be the case. We will also focus on the relationships between Objective-C and Swift and vice versa. They will have to cohabit together for a while. We will also focus on the extensions of applications that allow you to have an idea of what's in the application. You typically have it, for example, you can have a look of what's the temperature outside without opening the meteo application, etc., etc. And we will also have some stuff about watchOS and the Apple Watch programming. Finally, there will be a conclusion about the iOS part of this course. Thank you very much for your attention. See you later.